Raila Odinga's Orange Democratic Movement has distanced itself from its MPs' support for Deputy President William Ruto's 2022 presidential bid. Several Orange Party lawmakers from the coast at the weekend declared their support for Mr. Ruto during his tour of the region. 5 MPs. But ODM Secretary General Edwin Sifuna on Monday said the party's position is that we will not discuss 2022 politics, and as such, the statements attributed to the legislators were their personal opinions. We are focused on electoral justice, which is a subject of the proposed dialogue between H.E. Raila, Odinga, and Uhuru Kenyatta, and further on getting justice for the victims of police brutality following the 2017 elections, Mr. Sifuna told The Nation. On Sunday, Tatavata Governor Granton Samboja, and MPs Aisha Jumwa, Malindi, Jones Mlolwa, Voi, Alimbigo, Kisani, and Danson Washiko, Wandanii, said they would support Mr. Ruto in 2022. They spoke during a fundraiser at St. Barnabas Anglican Church in Voi, Tatavata County. Ms. Jumwa, who was a fierce critic of President Kenyatta and Mr. Ruto in the run-up to the 2017 elections, said she would stand behind the DP. Jumwa. We cannot stop an idea whose time has come. In 2022 there is no other candidate for presidency other than the deputy president, she said. She told off NASA co-principals, saying they were trying to derail talks between President Kenyatta and opposition leader Raila Odinga. If at all they were united, then there is no need of them intimidating us against uniting with the government, the MP said. She said political divisions would not bring development to citizens but would only further divide Kenyans on tribal lines. What happened is water under the bridge. We must accept change and support our leaders who have decided to unite for the sake of the country, she added.